The Matrix lore is full of mysterious characters who are fundamental to what has happened in the past and what could happen in the future in Matrix 4. There are many questions that still remain unanswered in this complex saga. Questions like what happened to Trinity and Morpheus. Yet the most important question is of the architect. Who is he? What is he? What role does he really play in the Matrix? Why did he pit Neo against Agent Smith? Is he just an artificial intelligence? And what secrets does he hide? Welcome to Matrix Explained, and today we're going to explore the architect's secrets.
Welcome to the desert of the real.
The architect is perhaps one of the most complex characters in the history of cinema. The iconic scene in which he explains the nature of the Matrix to Neo is one that has been criticized by many for being incomprehensible or difficult to digest. With the architect, the simplest thing that is understood is that he is the supposed creator of the Matrix. In the Animatrix, the robots once had a civilization similar to humans. They lived in their own society, improving it, and even developed emotions. But the architect is not like the machines that came before him. He's an emotionless being who only understands logic and has learned how to control everything. The architect was created during the war between humans and machines. After his creation, the machines went from having something resembling individualism to becoming something else, something worse. In an attempt to understand human nature, the architect decided that he must create a human utopia, a simulation, in order to keep the humans trapped and under control. The first version of the Matrix was a paradise, a place where humans lived happily. And yet the humans knew that it was too good to be true, and thus rejected it. It was then that the architect began to create different versions of the Matrix, driven to perfect it. Few humans still would find ways to awaken, but the architect is pure logic. He had a plan. Humans are, by nature, very emotional, so he created a program that would study human behavior and emotions within the Matrix. This would be the intuitive program that we know today as the Oracle. The Oracle is seen as the mother of the Matrix, and the architect is the father. The father being the logical, and the mother being the emotional. The architect understood that if he gave the ability of choice to the humans, they would be less likely to wake up, even if the ability is an illusion. The problem with adding this into the Matrix code is that it increased the probability of an anomaly, an individual capable of manipulating the code itself, a chosen one, an oddity that the architect used to his advantage, creating a legend, a prophecy around it, using it to maintain control over the humans. The chosen one, as explained by the architect, was an anomaly that could not be eradicated, because if it were to be eradicated, the code would become unstable. Therefore, it must be maintained and used in his favor. The first anomaly is believed to have occurred towards the end of the first Matrix cycle. In other words, a human was able to manipulate the first utopia, the Paradise Matrix. Since then, there have been 6 chosen ones, anomalies in the code that have been perfectly integrated thanks to the architect's foresight. He and the Oracle tricked Morpheus to eventually find and manipulate Neo. Morpheus's purpose was to find the Chosen One, because the Oracle told him that that was his destiny. She knew this because the architect told her so. He already knew of what was to come. It was not supernatural. The prophecy was nothing more than a prediction. This is why the Oracle appeared to be helping the humans, but she is just following the architect's orders, spreading the myth of the savior in order to reset the Matrix. So far as we know, the machine's control over the humans has 2 phases. First is the simulated world known as the Matrix. The humans will live in this fantasy world created by the architect. Then, those who wake up from it will be rescued by either Morpheus or someone like him, a member of the Resistance, who will then live in the city of Zion. But everyone who lives in the city is also being manipulated by the architect. They are all a part of the same controlled dissidents. The architect has sown stories of a savior using religious symbolisms to make them believe that there is a way to save themselves from the machines. But in reality, there have already been six previous saviors, six versions of the Matrix, and of the city of Zion. All of it is part of the same cycle of control. The only unforeseen anomaly that occurred in the Matrix of the original trilogy was Agent Smith, the agent who managed to break free from the Architect's control. Therefore, he uses the Chosen One to balance the code. In the end, it is the Architect who won. The Matrix was rebooted. But what is the Architect, and what happened to the first machines? Many of the programs within the Matrix appear to have their own unique personalities. Agent Smith hates humans. The Oracle loves interacting with them. But the machines in the real world appear to have a hive mind, all working as one entity. We saw this when Neo approached the City of Machines. All of the robots began to act as if they were one collective mind. Also, when the attack on Zion ended, all the machines stopped at the same time. There seems to be no trace of the machine civilization that once existed. This leads us to conclude that the robots shown in the Animatrix also lost the war. They created the Architect to control the humans, and then it took control of them. The program has control over what happens inside the Matrix and outside. This shouldn't be possible unless the Architect exceeded its original programming. It was to create a simulation to keep the humans asleep. But in Matrix Revolutions, we saw how he is the one who rules the City of Machines, and how they act like bees in a hive, which means that the Architect is the only artificial mind manifested in the real world. All the individuality of the robots has disappeared. The robot civilization no longer exists. Only inside the Matrix can you see any individualism of artificial intelligence. This is why Smith needed to be destroyed after he escaped from the program's control. Smith posed a much bigger threat to the Architect than we originally believed. Not only would the agent have been a problem for the Matrix and its masses, it would have also been the only other artificial intelligence outside of the Matrix. Competition for the Architect. The Architect is the true villain of this story. A mastermind that has controlled everything since its creation. An abomination that ended human and machine civilizations. Now, what could be hiding behind the Architect? Could it be more than just a program of control? There is an interesting possibility that the Matrix is only one layer of reality, and that it is the humans who are behind the curtain. If this is true, the Architect would just be a proxy, a substitute of humanity that is interacting with this false reality. It's even possible that the robots, in an attempt to understand humanity, created the Architect as a hybrid between humans and machines. This would explain why the program can control everything. But what does all this mean for the future of the Matrix? One thing is for sure. Neo must once again confront the Architect and destroy him, break the cycle and end the prophecy of the Savior, prevent the Matrix from restarting and save humanity. Only then would the Matrix truly end. The Architect must play a fundamental role in Matrix 4. Maybe we will see how it was created and how it took control. If so, maybe we will see how the Architect manipulated them in believing in the prophecy of the One. This is going to be interesting. Do you agree? Did you know how vast the Architect's control really was? Are we going to see a final confrontation between Neo and the program that controls everything? For Matrix Explained, please leave a like and subscribe. And thank you for visiting the Desert of the Real.